I have one. Excuse me. You want a five? Thank you. July 2021 Fourth of July parade. About an hour for the parade. Walking down to the steam engine lineup. It's about 9 a.m. or so. A little different setup than last year, or year before last. More down that way. We'll head there in a few minutes. All right. Yep. Thank you. It's a big day for the steam engine, guys. Big day for Cumming.
Pretty good, are you?
Pretty good.
Brandon's glad to have a cold piece so they want to work.
A little too clean for wood.
I think they're false advertising. What do you think?
Propane to warm it up. You running propane? Is it burning that clean?
They don't like it all the burnt pine.
Man, that's burning real clean.
It's a little slower, but it's cleaner, like you say. It don't cover us up with embers either.
Yeah.
I got scars on my shoulders.
Oh, nice. This is a good size right here, real manageable.
Yeah. Yeah, you think fire is burning? I hadn't saw that one yet. See, you want to look at a new paint job.
Where Mr. Webb's at?
Hey guys, I hadn't saw this one before. Where's a new paint job?
No, it's new.
And new paint job.
Good deal.
Yeah, we bought it last August.
Thanks for sharing it with us. That must be the 9 a.m. whistle. I don't
know. Oh, here's a nice tiny one. And it just keep on going for a few minutes anyway.
Exactly. And especially then turn their phone on.
Are you leading the pack today?
Yeah,
nah. We just try to get up here so we can get hard. We get done.
That was a new engine up back there. That's good.
That thing's a monster, ain't it?
Yeah.
Myron Martin bought that. You know Myron?
Name's familiar.
He lives on Chapman Road out there. You know Malin and
yeah.
That's Malin's brother.
Oh, okay.
Like that. Same bunch of Martin. Right? Yeah, that thing's monster. I thought ours was big. That one is. But it runs, top and runs smooth.
Does it?
Oh, yeah.
We'll see it when it goes down the road, I guess.
Yeah, just search it. He had it on a sawmill at the show in November.
Yeah.
That's probably better.
He didn't even know he's hooked to anything. Didn't even hardly chug.
No. These things amaze me.
Oh, yeah. Me too. And I've been around them, you know, forever.
I think I was up there at the shop when y'all was putting a new bore in one of them one day. Put new pipes in it.
Yeah.
After you told me what was going on, it didn't surprise me that you had them swedged in instead of welded in. It made sense.
Yeah. Yep. That works real good. Pretty easy to do, yeah. Really. You got the tools. Yeah. That's just all you need, and a good roller and something heavy enough to turn it.
Well, I'm glad this foolishness is over with. Hopefully. Pandemic stuff.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
All right. Let's see. Yeah, you keep it. Hey.
Grandma. And Papa.
Grandma. He's eating. I know, I would like to get Papa.
I guess this is the beginning. Okay, guys, we're going to be cutting her off right here. 2021 Cumming, Georgia, 4th of July parade, steam engine parade.